This is what we are going to discuss now. This is one more important concept. So B1, the client is first creating B1 here. Okay, no problem. B1 is getting created. B1 is also this even B1, B1 is getting created here. Okay, and even this has to create one more B1 here. Okay. So what are the chances of failure of data nodes? High or low?
High.
High, very high. Okay, high. So let's assume this node is down. So this node 1 has started writing the block into this node 2, but suddenly what happened is this node went down. Writing the data into a node that may fail it with any data node. So there is a chance of failure of a data writing job because of the node may go down. Why? Because commodity hardware. In that case, what should happen? So should we terminate the process, writing process? It will make a reattempt. It will make four times. Tries to again write the data into, even though it does not get any response from that node, it will try to make four attempts. Four attempts to reconnect to the data node. If it doesn't get any response, then it will start writing to another data node. It will make four attempts. So even after four attempts, if it doesn't get any response, then it will write the data to another data node, thinking that it is totally dead. Next one, this is called as, let us discuss about safe mode. It's DFS, this is the command, DFS admin hyphen safe mode get. What is the safe mode? Safe mode is off. Okay. Enter. Safe mode is on. Okay. Now what I'm doing is I'm trying to load some file into SDFS now. SDFS, DFS, hyphen put. Let me copy student 2 to see what happens now. What's happening here? Name node is in safe mode. I'm coming out of this. That is, I'm leaving, I'm making name node to come out of that. Safe mode is off now. And if you try to create the data now, it will be written into that SDFS now. Safe mode is. So let's assume this entire Hadoop cluster. So just now we have started the cluster. Okay. Do you think, does it take some time to settle down? So by default, what happens is when we start Hadoop cluster, what happens is the first 30 seconds, the name node will be in safe mode. What is the meaning of this safe mode? During that time, it won't accept any data from external sources. It does not allow writing the data.
Any data writing,
but it allows reading. So it does not allow writing operation to be performed in the first 30 seconds. So by default, when we start a cluster, for the first 30 seconds, name node will be in safe mode. So during that time, it won't allow any writing of data into it. Okay, this is the first point.
Yeah.
If name node is under maintenance, we have to first move name node to safe mode, then do maintenance work. After maintenance work is done, and again bring name node out of the safe mode into normal mode. Okay, if something happens abnormally in the cluster, so name node will automatically can go to safe mode. And this is the operation.
Yeah.
DFS admin, actually this is the admin work. This is not the developer work, this is the admin work. But we should know what is the safe mode and what happens with it. We have to understand all these concepts. Fine?
Yeah.
Right. And as we have seen about, what is it called as topology also. It's DFS admin, hyphen print, topology. This is the IP address or host name of this node, and this is the port number at which this data node is running. Okay, data node is running.
Yeah.
Okay, got it? Default track and this one. when we are trying to delete some file, so just now we have moved one file called student2 into this HDFS. How to delete this data, this file, -rm -r, we can use for, if it is a directory, we have to use -r. If it is a file, that is not required. Still, if you can use, not a big deal, we can use it, no, not a problem. Student2, just see. So what happened now here, just can you read it?
Trash policy default mode HDFS quick start.
To trash, if you delete some file, first it will be moved to trash. Now when we're deleting this, it is moving to trash of HDFS, not out of local file system, it is moving to trash of HDFS. Okay, but how can I delete it permanently? Let me delete one more file. I think we don't have HDFS into this. Let us load this file again and let us try to delete it permanently now.
Yeah.
So if you want to delete it permanently, HDFS DFS hyphen RM hyphen R hyphen skip trash. Skip trash.
Okay.
Okay. And student2. Now this doesn't go to trash directly, it is totally deleted, permanent deleted from HDFS. Okay, thank you.